Well, new research suggests some electronic cigarette makers are trying to get around the FDA's flavor ban. The agency banned all but tobacco and menthol flavors back in 2020 to limit the appeal of vaping to young people. But a new study in the journal Tobacco Control finds a sharp increase in the amount of sweet and fruit-flavored chemicals found in so-called tobacco-flavored e-cigarettes over the last few years.